Great. Students, it is very simple and interesting question based on word puzzle. Now, look here. This is a grid. In this grid, there are 5 columns and 5 rows. In this grid, there are given the names of pet animals. What is the question? Find out any two names of pet animals from the adjoining grid and choose the correct alternative. The options are first, cow and cat, second, hen and cow, third, goat and horse, and fourth, horse and camel. Look here, in this grid, the first column, the word horse, and the second last rows, the word goat. So, the option first, cow and cat, here we see the word cow here, but the word cat doesn't see in this grid. So, the correct option is third, goat and horse. With this, vidyarthi mitranno, grid madhe, option madhe dilele shabd shodtana, adve, ubhe, tirte, shodhun, tyache kutla option barobar ahe he aapalyala shodhayacha asto. So in this grid, the correct option is third, goat and